like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I'd stay for a long time, cause I like me better when.
Hi guys, and welcome to our vlogs. Pretty crazy because I forgot my phone and I was gonna try snapping stories for you guys in Instagram, but totally forgot. Now I have to vlog it all for you guys. Sorry about my hair too. Yeah, we're in Navy Pier. You guys can see the Ferris wheel over there. There's just so much artwork here. It's insane that we don't come here enough. We don't come here a lot. We need to come here more. Everything we see is like so amusing. Like, look at these buildings. The Children's Museum, let's see what this is all about. Never been here before, so we shall see. We're pretty confused because it says Children's Museum outside, but then in here it's a whole bunch of like little restaurants and a whole bunch of like little stores. So, what up with that Children's Museum though? But still, it's pretty nice. Ooh, I actually remember this spot. Me and Bae came here when we were basically dating. We went inside that garden, which... That one, do you guys see that one? That one right there. If you guys didn't know, I am an animal lover, dog lover to be exact. And look at all these. Look at all those dogs! And look at those, I don't want to record too close because they're going to say something. But look, it's so cute! Look at the sky though, like that's what I see the most beautiful out of everything I'm seeing right now. Look at the sky and the water is so pretty and the birds. Oh my gosh. Thank you for this view. I'm gonna go slowly for you guys, take focus. The Ferris wheel. Navy Pier, famous Ferris wheel. Guys, we are in a boat. In a boat. My mother-in-law, little Stefan, see puppy. Our cousin, Sophie, and Bae's over there in the front. And we are over here in the boat, and we're ready to ride. I was confused because the red one said the thrill ride, so I'm confused because we're supposed to be in the yellow one, but they put us in this one. So, we shall see how it is because this one looks all wet and the yellow ones look nice and clean. So this one they said it was a thrill ride, or that's what we saw, and the yellow one was the, like just a normal ride, like fun ride, and this one's the thrill one, so we shall see.
Como te sientes tu papi?
Bien.
Nena?
Como te sientes?
Proud.
Proud and happy? Bae's over there. ¿No está moviendo?
No.
Ahorita se empieza a mover. Sorry, he has some dipping dots. You guys can see. Is that about good to ice cream?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's excited?
Yeah. Oh, sweet. Sweet. You're excited, puppy.
Pretty awesome. It was so much fun. By the way, if you guys ever come to Chicago, you guys should definitely try the boat ride with the Seadogs. It was so much fun. They make it so much fun. And the waves were so cool and so much fun.
Thank you.
really close to that butterfly though. It's going back to the car because it's pretty, it's getting pretty late. It doesn't look late at all, but it's getting pretty late and we are hungry.
Hungry.
I think next clip is gonna be of you guys seeing our food, so enjoy. So you guys, that was the end of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching, for staying tuned for another amazing, fun vlog being a Chicago downtown. Guys, it was so much fun. We are so tired and ready to go to bed. And these little kiddos, first little kiddo is already down. Seven has been sleeping ever since the car, the ride back home. And Sophie is like done. But it was so much fun. The walking was so much fun. There was beautiful breeze, beautiful views, beautiful music, beautiful people. It was so much fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow on the next vlog. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe as well, and we'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye guys.